city. If I got out there, not only did I have some self-confidence, I think that they have kind of like a craft, also kind of solutions and the product and technologies showcased to the show. That's kind of a move that we are following the trends, we are following the major topic of this intelligent manufacturing. As you know, China is experiencing kind of a slowdown for self growth. So, in the past 2 years, we have about 10% growth every year. But starting from 2 years before, our growth rate increased from 10% to 6.5%. But we still didn't use great potential and a great market for international companies. Right now, we are very much focused on the transformation and the structural optimization. That means to say, we want to switch from previously labor-intensive manufacturing to intelligent manufacturing. That's a huge change. And we also require more and more international companies providing better product, technology, and solutions. We also have kind of a demo area, a lot of international leading companies like the Siemens, GE, to present the solution to the exhibits. I think this kind of a, activity shows they are quite interested in China. I think this is a topic of intelligent manufacturing. As I mentioned before, we have some major sectors, we have the sensor, connector, and motion control. We need a massive infrastructure. We also have a kind of a solutions product. We have been running this show for many years. After this year, we have a very positive improvement in terms of visitor number, visitor number, and total space. For this year, we have around 210 companies. And we have around 22,000 square meters in place. And from the first year, the salary space is very crowded. We are expecting to have a much higher salary compared to last year. The intelligent manufacturing is very much focused on intelligent logistics, intelligent sensor, and the robot. This area will be the key area where we are focused in the future. So, I'm sure that we will all be able to see for the trends, for the time policy, and the present more powerful and more up-to-date and up-to-date technology.